America goes to war. Men of the Army, Navy, and Marines reinforce the battlefronts on six continents to save the homes and ideals of free men from Axis domination.
I do not need to tell you that we are still locked in a deadly struggle with our enemies, the enemies of our ways of life.
And you, you're speaking because your name is on a piece of paper, a war bond.
Because we thought we were going to the Pacific. You know, that Pacific was just exploding then.
Ken Woodall.
Chester Pence.
I'm Sebastian Spinetta.
I'm Roger Smith.
My name is Dick Klein.
My name is Colonel Walk.
What did it mean for you to be an American soldier?